Hi guys, welcome to Ambreen's Kitchen USA. Today we'll be making green chutney with coriander leaves and mint leaves. For this recipe you will need one bunch of coriander leaves, one bunch of mint leaves, three cloves of garlic, half teaspoon salt, half teaspoon zira, half teaspoon oregano powder, and one green chili.